Vas a probarle.
Like when I give it more gas, it winds up more.
It is though. Just got to remember you had to ground the RCAs. The only thing is, it's just fucking hard to ground the RCAs.
That's like, what I say.
Correctly. I see somebody do some dope shit when they wrap it around like 30 times or whatever, but I just say fuck it, bro. Honestly, I just went and got me one of these, and it, like I said, if I wanted to get rid of it, I'd turn this shit all the way, nigga.
So what do we got all in here?
Six EMF audio Bandhammer 15s on 4-twist sound 3.5Ks, 3 group 31s, and 2 excess power 36K SPLs, lithium, and then 2 JS 300s.
Numbers?
It does 60.2 in the kick, it does 58.8 on the dash on music. All below 35 hertz.
Really?
Yeah. I can't. 37 hertz kind of make me clip out. I don't know why. I peak really, really low. So after the show, I'll probably open up the port some more just to see, play with it. But yeah, we'll play 29 hertz. I find a song. And all in 4 Rod Fosgate Pro 10s, and then 2 pro tweeters on each door.
Oh, it felt good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a nice
windy
cool
and loud
breeze.
At the same time.
Yeah.
But man, yeah, I crawled up inside there with my SSA meter. That was back when
you gotta open up the hatch so the shit can breathe.
Right.
Shit getting hot. Subs are still hot as fuck, bro.
Really?
Yes. Slow down, screaming now.